I hate, absolutely hate red eyes. My eyes look pretty rocking with it though. It's on the side, but they look pretty cool. That looks green, but really it's blue. Well, you know. Now they're like green blue.
Whatever. But yeah, it sucks. I never wear eye drops, those make it way worse for me. But I do though, I take a towel or a paper towel down. Get a little wet, and that's basically it. Let's do this. Let me get it wet again. Not too bad. You don't want to really try it off, but let's do this. Dabs, just head them out for a while. You don't want the other one to be dry either, so just do a little bit there. That's basically what you do. Really helps a lot. Look at that. Already, it's pink. It's like lighter than it was. Done yet?
Oh my god, I hear it's like every day. It's hilarious.
It's really short, 4 minutes, 15 seconds. But what I have is day 38. This is day 40 already, guys. I'm gonna try to do daily vlogs again. I wanna switch channels so bad, you don't even know yet. But I don't, because I don't lose half my viewers. Man, I wanna switch back to MDL vlog, because this channel can't get revenue anymore. But really, I don't care about that anymore. Because I had it for a while and it was good for me. But really now it's just for fun basically. And I like doing it. Like if I get really big on this channel, I'll be able to get a partnership again. But they're going to be more strict about it. But yeah, my eye is freaking red still. TV. But glad you guys don't have to see this. What is this? What is this? Star Wars. Oh. Gay. Sorry if you like Star Wars. I hate it. 269, 265, 246, and 264. Okay, I don't need this. Guess what? Criminal Minds is on. I switch between Extra Truckers Deadliest Roads and Family Guy. So let's watch Family Guy. Well, that's nice. Cross the stairs, I'm just naked. Get up now. Okay, I'll see you guys tomorrow again so you don't have to go through this. Good night. Wait, hold on, guys, are you set? Alright, don't worry about it, but
welcome to Dad, baby, got it.
Isn't that pretty cool? Isn't that pretty rockin'? See ya, guys, later. Shade on my genies, my genie jeans. Into something that's comfortable. I love jeans. You guys don't even know because you could fit. What I usually do, I usually have a phone. Flip here. Like wallet, money, whatever. And then my other pocket, I have my iPod. It actually really. Wow. Anyone want some pairs of socks? Where's one pair, two pair, three pair? So let me just. Throw this up and then I'll put it in the washer. There we go. 1, 2, 3. My flip is dying. It's half now. It never gets this low. I always charge it almost every night, but
7:15. I'll see you guys later, guys. I'm gonna charge this now. That's what I love about my phone. Charger, whatever. Because now I have a wall charger for my iPod. This part broke, and I got another one. But, wall charger. Take USB, and I have like 5 other phone chargers because they all use a micro USB charging thing. So you can just put on that one. It has a. Most of them now have like a USB port to adapter. So that's what that is. So I charge my iPod on that. But yeah, this doesn't work anymore. My doctor doesn't work anymore. Like radio does. But, actual iPod card doesn't. So it's gay. But I like it. It's good radio and it worked. Go to day 38. 39 will be up in a little bit. I'm gonna upload it like an hour after. It's wondering it right now. It's only 4 minutes, so it'll be done quick. Look at my pool. I don't know why I look at my pool, but it's starting to get leaves as well. I don't like it. I don't like that at all. You guys want me to like give out shout outs now? Or? Because I like giving out shout outs. Oh, that's cool. I could do that. He did not know that. Well, do you guys want me to give out shout outs? If you want me to, comment below and I'll give a shout out. Yeah, there's no anything here. Go ahead, be cool. I was talking about earlier, my eyes change color so much. And now they're blue, look at. Isn't that weird? But earlier, the first clip, they were green. Isn't that weird? My vlogs are gonna be in HD. It takes way too long to render, and when I try to edit in HD, it does not work at all. Like it does, but when I try to edit, it's just laggy. So I'm not doing it in HD, I'm just doing it in 480, which most people probably don't even use 780, 720. Why did I say 780? 720. But if you want to, you can use 480. But anyway. Well, tell me what you do. Like, tell me in the comments. Do you, when you watch YouTube videos, if they have 720, do you watch 720, 360, 480? What do you watch? 240? I don't know. I think it's 280. I'm not sure. What definition do you watch it in? I usually watch mine in 360 because it just loads it faster and. 480. Whenever there's something that's like big on audio, like podcasts or music, I watch that in 480 because then it gives it a better sound. But the picture doesn't do anything, so. But for vloggers, when I just do it in 360 because it doesn't really do anything for 480 or bigger. 720 does a little bit bigger, but my computer doesn't really support that, so it's weird. Why, hello there.
Hey, dog. Look at my hair. My hair, dog. Yo. I like the macro.
For any of you that have a flip, like any flip, really, I have a magnet ring around it that you don't know about. Like, you probably guys, some of you probably don't know yet, but I have a metal ring around it, the lens right here. And I have this little. What's it called? Macro lens and wide angle lens. So what I do is transfer macro.
I wipe it off. Same distance.
There, see that? It
doesn't really focus. Put it on. See everything.
And then it also comes with this is attaches to a wide angle lens. But it connects to, I don't know if I can do it one-handed, but my wide angle ones. I'm gonna put it like this. Whoops. Let's put it on. And then it's a wide angle compared to. It's a wider angle. See? Isn't that cool? And it could be like this, and it's like. Then when you put your hand over your side, it's like this. It's like. I can make it kind of like that, but I have to use two fingers. I can't. Like, it's wide angle, so it's. Like, if I touch him right now. See? Touching. Touching. Well, bam. So that's pretty cool. That's how I clean it off. Just pour it for a second and then it's fine. Like now it's fine. I'm probably gonna go outside or something. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm bored. And I have sore throat. It's coming. I know it. I can feel it. Maybe I'll put gum in. That helps. Gum helps. I have a lot today, so I'm gonna stop for now and I'll see you guys later. I feel so good. Did I just run? I love it. This weather right now, it's perfect. I'm out of breath, but I ran for about a mile. Felt good. Come on. And then she really stopped me. She started screaming, bro. Let's go get things. Come on. And she's peeing again. Go across, come on. Go around the second time, come on. Wanna go down there? Okay. Going farther. Guess I'm not going down there. What you doing, Sandy? Come on, strong, come on. Ready? Come on. That's why I love this leash. Watch. Go up here, so it's 2 feet. It's nice because I don't have to do it. Dog. At first we thought she couldn't handle one because she'd like break. This thing is strong. We have a great choice. Wait, what? Oh, that's not right. Guaranteed great choice. Come on, Sandy. Don't worry about the dog. We have a sore throat. Come on. I have a sore throat, so I'm chewing gum. Last night. Almost fell asleep with it. Fell asleep for like 5 minutes. Then woke up and I'm like, oh crap, gotta spit it out. Look at this tree. It's still got green, red, orange. I want that tree now. I want to know. Alright, let's go. It'll all be good. It feels really good, I guess. Go outside a lot. It feels good. I have to go through here, really? Ow! I'd almost drop you guys for a second. That hurt. My thumb is like broken now. No, it's not. Come on, Sand. Ah. Okay, that's it. Locking it. Hold on. You see that? It's all scratched up now. Alright, let's go. Let's go, come on. Alright, let's go, come on, we're going. No. You're done.
This is why I don't like walking that much. But when we run, it feels good. Every single bush. Sheepies. That one. That one, that one, that one. She's like, oh, I already peed on these a couple days ago. It's good. That's all good. I'll tell you guys about the end part. The outro, I guess. What I'm doing for that. I'm putting the, what's it called? The link after. If not right away, I'm going to talk about it. Should be within an hour. On the calm, freaking. Okay, that's it. I'm pulling you. That really scared me. Okay. I want to make sure this isn't broken now, because I had my thumb down all the way locking it like this, and it broke. Alright, it's good. You're a strong dog, girl. Okay. So we're still good. That scared me. You guys probably could have heard the click thingy. Calm down now. Yeah, that sounds right. Do it. When she does something bad, she knows. Okay, I'm like here. Okay, see you guys later. Back like few clips, you can see, when I was like, come on, stop it. And it, you could kind of hear a click. Fail. Fail. Come on. Hey, big footsteps. Okay. Nope. Come on. Stop going through the crap, Sandy. All right, we're going. Come on. All right, I gotta go, guys. I'm gonna follow her all the way home. Come on. No, let's just wait here. Come on. Hey, buddy. Wait. Just wait. Hold on. I'm getting off. All right, you wanna go inside then? Okay, that's fine.
Girl, so much. He's so in, like, he's so, like, exciting.